What's going on, guys? John here for RePlayStation, and I'm in a hotel right now. I'm traveling for work, and I wanted to give you guys the definitive guide for gaming on the go from your hotel room. So usually the hotel will give you this generic remote control. It doesn't have any kind of way to change your input, which kind of stinks. I want to be able to play my PlayStation. So I went to Walmart and I just bought a simple little, it was less than $10, universal remote. And with it, I can just hit the input button here and go over to HDMI where I have my PlayStation 4 hooked up. So that's great. Now we can game on our TV, but how do I game online? Well, I'll show you how to do it. So you know how you can connect to the Wi-Fi on your phone. Usually you'll have like a password or something like that. So you'll go down to network and set up your internet connection. Use the Wi-Fi, go to easy. You'll connect to whatever your hotel Wi-Fi is. It'll connect to that. It's not the fastest thing in the world. So we'll test our internet connection, but you'll find that it doesn't connect to the internet. We're on the network, but you still have to put in a password. So what we're gonna go do is go up to the user's guide / helpful info. Go to user's guide, and it'll load up a web browser. And in some places, it'll actually take you right to the sign-in page like you would see on your phone. Go ahead and put in whatever password, or with me, it's my room number, my last name. Not gonna do that. But bam, boom, bibbidi bop, you'll be connected to the internet. Hold on, let me do that real quick without you guys seeing. And we are now connected. So if I, let's see, let's just go back. Go to the PlayStation Store. There you go. It will load up. We are online. Like I said, I did some gaming on it. Rocket League was super laggy. Call of Duty was playable. So, I mean, you know, unless you pay extra for the premium internet, you're probably not going to get the best connection. But, hey, it's something. So, hopefully this is helpful to you. If it was, make sure you leave a like on the video. Share this with somebody that doesn't know how the heck to play a video game in a hotel room. Anyways, for RePlayStation, this is John. I'm signing off. Later.